You know, COVID-19 dealt a devastating blow to the port's economy. And I don't believe that, you know, people truly understand how our port operates, how it's funded. Can you shed some light on the business of the port and the impact that it has on San Diego as a whole?
The Port of San Diego is at the heart of the San Diego region, the San Diego Bay, right? We're a major contributor to the regional economy. The Port of San Diego contributes over $9 billion a year to the regional economy. About 70,000 jobs are tied to the Port of San Diego. We're the fourth biggest port in the state of California. We're one of the most diverse ports in the entire world. We have a major hospitality industry. We're here at Seaport Village. 10 of the biggest hotels in the county are on the waterfront. We have traditional maritime operations, cargo and cruise terminals, shipyards, boat yards, yacht clubs, marinas. But we also have over 20 public parks. We have major environmental initiatives, a climate action plan, habitat restoration, endangered species protection. We do a lot of different stuff to help spur and develop our economy. And the pandemic was a major blow. We had about a $200 million budget. About half of our operating revenue was devastated, demolished because of the hospitality industry in particular. Half of our reserves we've had to go through to help fill the budget gap.
When you talk about hospitality, you're talking hotel, lodging, and restaurants.
Restaurants, retail. Mm-hmm. We have long-term leases with all of those tenants, and we get percentage rent, right? So when they're not in business, we're not in business, and we don't tax. We're one of the very few government agencies that doesn't collect any tax revenue. So if business isn't good, the port is at tremendous risk. So it's important for us to try to diversify our port economy. The blue economy is the ocean economy. We're a port, but it's not just the traditional maritime economy, shipyards, boat yards, fishing. It's also forward-facing technology like underwater robotics, climate and weather observation equipment, environmental remediation technologies, sustainable aquaculture like seaweed farming and shellfish farming. All of those innovative industries will help the port diversify its economy. And we learned that the hard way during this pandemic when our hospitality industry, which contributes about 60% of our revenue, was devastated. So there's great potential as we foster the blue economy in the startup companies, which we have a blue economy incubator at the Port of San Diego where we do just that. We support emerging startup companies, blue tech and aquaculture companies with funding, with environmental and permitting assistance. We then get royalties when those companies start to make money. And we have a number of incredible companies.
So do you have someone at the port that develops those relationships or looks to foster those relationships? And how do companies get connected with the port and what's, you know, that process? I'm just curious.
Absolutely. So as part of our Blue Economy Incubator, we have an entire Blue Economy team at the port that we have built out. So we have experts in aquaculture. We have experts in Blue Economy venture capital transaction structuring. And folks can go to our website, again, portofsandiego.org, look for the Blue Economy Incubator, and there will be sort of the application process to apply, get selected, and then get the support that they need to become part of the incubator. You know, the Santa Clara Valley came to be known as the Silicon Valley, right? Port of San Diego, the San Diego Bay, can come to be known as the Blue Tech Bay. I really believe that. We're working on it in a real intentional way, and we're attracting international attention, and I appreciate your interest in the subject because this will help people learn about the blue economy. And the more interest we get, the more applicants we get to the incubator, the more successful we're going to be.
You know, I will tell you that I didn't know some of those things. I told you before we, you know, had this conversation that I was interested in doing this exercise with the Gritty Conversations as a way to further educate myself. And after hearing you speak about those things, it makes me proud to be a San Diegan, right?
For sure. When I was chairman of the Port of San Diego, my theme was ocean optimism, which is the idea, the belief that the ocean economy, the blue economy, is one of our greatest sources of opportunity in the region. Ports have, for thousands of years, been centers of commerce and culture and human creation. And that's what we're doing at the Port of San Diego. And I really want folks to think about the regional asset that is the Port of San Diego and the great potential to contribute not just to the regional economy, but the national and global economy.